Hello, lovely butterfly. Welcome to this channel on Monday, week 166. I am in the last signature of my channel on Monday art channel, so this is the binding, which I always leave this way if, in case I want to redo the binding. For today, I have my new little toys, which are the Derwent extra large charcoal sticks, which I want to use. I have some white gesso, as well as some clear gesso, which I want to combine. And two of my stencils, the rectangle one and the driving me circles one. So I have a more or less idea of what it is I want to do. So I'm just going to jump in. My gesso is slightly too thick for this, so I'm going to water it down. Before going in with step two, which is with the clear gesso, I'm going to add some stamping. Took out a couple of my stamps. This is from the Rock and Rust stamp set. And I'm using Memento ink to make sure that it doesn't move when I add my next step. And this one is from the London, New York stamp set. Keeping it very soft and all in the background. This is another one from the London New York stamp set. No, from the Rock and Rust stamp set. I forgot to take out my circle stencil because obviously I need to add one. Going back in with the extra large charcoal blocks. This time I'm going to use clear gesso. Neocolor Sanguine, or as we say in French, Sanguine, and adding some rusty touches. Thank you. Let's add a tiny bit of highlight. As well as a tiny bit of shading. I took out two chalky finish, the Carbon Black and the Restore, which is a new one. And I already took out my card to do what I had in mind here at the bottom of the page. I want to add some soft touches to my spread. So I'm going to add some pink and purple touches to it. Into the background, just so that my focal point can be my focal point without being eaten away by what I have going on here. Going in with a black Posca pen. I'm going to add some stamped words to it, and I'm using my Perfect Word stamp set, loose words from it, and two colors of ink because I'm not sure it will look how I want it to look. I took out the leftovers of my January and February a layer a day stickers. Now I always keep the miscuts for myself as I don't want anything to go to waste. I think that this one would add a nice touch here. Maybe with some cambric underneath. Let's see if it doesn't eat too much away. Nope. Maybe just some white thread would do the trick. And then the word that I want to use is reflection. Now, I don't like to just stick it on there, so I need to incorporate it in some way to whatever is going on there. Oh, maybe instead of using a wide word sticker, for once, I might use one of the craft ones. So, let's see if I take this away and if it says... I'm gonna go with instinct. Yes, I like this better. So I'm going to put my white one back. Now, to find a way to incorporate this all together, and I just don't wanna add black charcoal around it. I want it to be something a little bit more. I'm gonna have a little think. I took out 3 home rusted washers, which I'm going to include to my focal point. So let's stick all of this down. Because I have the thread underneath, the stickers are having a bit of a hard time to stay connected with the paper. It's a little bit too much thread, so I'm just going to cut some of it away. I'm going to go back in with the pens and add some doodling just on one side. Just to give it an edge. I think I'm done, and the best way to know is to start taking my photos, which will make me look at it from a different angle, in a different way. And that is when I will know if I'm really finished. Date stamp. So I'll take the photos. That will tell me if I'm really done with my spread. I want to add my numbers. I want to add my numbers. So I'm just going to add my numbers. Feeling better. Thank you so much for spending this moment with me again, sweet butterfly. I really appreciate it. I hope you'll join me back again next time. Don't forget to subscribe to receive a notification. Meanwhile, don't forget to put down a layer a day. Butterfly kisses.